what's coming up next for you? Where are we going to see you next?
Actually, just got back from China, shooting a movie with Jackie Chan. It's called Dragon Blade. Comes out in February, first day of the Chinese New Year next year. And so that was very cool. I got to work with John Cusack and Adrian Brody and Jackie Chan, who's been an idol of mine for such a long time. I didn't get to utilize the martial arts, which is what I really, really want to go towards. So hopefully in the next film, I'm going to put it out there, that I get to do with Jackie Chan, I'll get to, like, you know, do a lot more action stuff. And that's where I want to head, is really into that sort of martial arts action world, and following someone like that's footsteps would just be out of control. So it was a real pleasure to have the experience to work with him.
Jackie's an absolute icon. Can you talk about what he's like in real life,
though? Yeah, well, that was actually the most incredible part for me. I just know him as the icon that is Jackie Chan, but actually the person behind, like, the image as well is, like, it floored me. He is so incredible and devoted to all his charities. If he's not working and if he's not on set shooting, then he's traveling and he's just giving back. And he does it with his own cash. He does it on his own time. And it's the most important thing to him is to give back. And if he's not shooting, then that's all he's doing is traveling for his charities. And he played me a video, actually, we were at dinner, and he played me a video that he'd shot that's all different edits of all the different works that he's done around the world. And it was just the most breathtaking video to see the impact that he's having on all these kids, and, you know, to encouraging them to live their dreams. And I mean, it's just fantastic. It really truly is. So if possible, and it is possible, he's actually more of a legend in real life than he is as what you know of just Jackie Chan, which just says a lot.
My final question, have you got a message for fans watching this all around the world? Anything you'd like to say to them?
I love you.